Comedian Jim Carrey tore into President Trump again during a fiery awards speech at the Britannia Awards on Friday night. As one of the six honorees at the Los Angeles event, Carrey delivered remarks after being awarded with the Britannia Award for Excellence in Comedy. Carrey commenced part of his speech crediting Charlie Chaplin as an artistic hero who he also noted had been raised in poverty with an absentee father, according to The Hollywood Reporter. And that kind of pain turns some people, as we've seen lately, into monsters. And others into fountains of creativity, Carrey said, before pointing out how Chaplin criticized capitalism without a conscience and took on the American right wing of his day that people are still fighting today. The actor, who has criticized Trump for much of his time in office, went on to make several digs at the president. "We need to be clear, shamelessness is not and will never be a superpower. It is the mark of a villain. Kidnapping children is not what great nations do," Carrey said. "One half of America at this moment believes there is a sinister deep state diabolically plotting to what? Give them health care." As the reporter points out, the comedian's kidnapping claim appeared to be made in reference to the Trump administration's controversial zero-tolerance policy, which led to the separations of hundreds of migrant families earlier this year. "We in America are misinformed. Reality shows have warped our reality of what a hero is or what truth is. So tonight I'd like to dedicate this award to those who remind us of our virtues, who remind us of the truth," Carrey continued. Carrey also made a joke about the explosive devices sent to top Democrats earlier this week, saying that he was glad his award didn't come in the mail. It kinda worked, maybe be a little soon," Carrey said in reference to the joke. "It is my job to try. Sorry. Yes, I no longer have packages delivered to my home in the great America fashioned in the last couple of years. I don't ever remember it being this great, actually," he added. The comedian's remarks also come a day after he released a painting pinning part of the blame for multiple explosive devices targeting Democrats and CNN on Trump, saying the perpetrator was emboldened by the hate speech of the commander-in-chief. The drawing shows an explosive device coming out of the president's mouth, similar to a photos released of a suspicious package sent to former CIA Director John Brennan on Wednesday.